One Belt One Road, as CELAC said, is organization of Latin American and Caribbean countries. It's an organization that Latin America is looking up and looking forward to cooperate with, because it's not just about extractivism or selling products, but it's more of a mutual benefit exchange.
About a month, and I have published more than 35 articles and about 20 videos about China. It means that this project and this country is very important and wonderful.